I get asked a question a lot about, what did you feel like you were a child of an immigrant? The honest question is, no, I didn't, because South Carolina was like the only life I ever knew. And when the band plays, hail King the Chief. Being in America started as me basically staying a little bit longer at the dinner table to listen to my parents a little bit more. Having family that fought for both sides of the war, it meant that I was no longer a question of like, what was right, what was wrong, who was good or who was bad. It was just more of like, well, why did these people do the things that they did?